Shoot right through there. Watch it run. Car up top, come down, boy. Give me 1 second, 14.
Still got damage, 18. Just, I didn't know if you knew that.
Inside. Oops. Clear on the bottom.
We got a group of four now. Uh-oh, the car up high. Alright, that one, my bad.
Oh, good, dude.
I'm screwing my steering ratio right now, and it's not doing me well.
Sorry there, whoever stopped for me in the pit lane. That was my bad. I should have respawned faster.
Sorry there, bud. 28 was blinking for me. I wasn't sure where he was going.
Outside. 1:06.762. Big outside. Clear. still there. Clear. 48.661.
Oh, Jesus Christ, can't even get a lap.
But they paved this place at a fork.
The one on the bottom. Stay up top, man. Outside. Clear.
Hey, no. Daytona's starting to look like this place again. Because the last repave was 2011.
947. Still there. Clear.
Sorry about that, 81.
That's alright, man, I can't even see straight, but it's so rough.
Yeah, no, I hear you, dude.
Inside. Clear, clear, clear. Work at the bottom.
Oh, shit.
Stay at the bottom, stay at the bottom. Outside.
Thought I was saving that. Yeah, that was a good run, boy.
We were running pretty, a good single file there for a minute.
Yeah, I like those four truck panels. They work if they keep a straight line and just kind of drive. They work.
Yep.
I had to...
outside wall so hard I knocked the color clean off the roof numbers.
Yeah, you went flying up in the air there a minute too.
Yeah, I thought I clipped the apron a little bit on that, but there's just a good shot getting in. Yeah, well, that's why it's the pickup cup.
It was my first in the 07 track. It's been quite enlightening.
I actually like it. It's very fun.
I don't like this nowadays because, like I said, last time in 2011 they repaved it. The cracks are starting to show all over again.
Yeah.
I think it's mainly this truck that makes it seem way rougher than it is. Because, I mean, running the K&N cars and the any of the C-Class stuff around here, it's not that horrible. This truck, you can't keep the thing straight to save your life.
I'm gonna guess this. We're gonna wreck on the first lap. It's like guaranteed.
That happens every day.
Uh oh.
Ain't that every race at the truck series?
Why is my signal on phone?
We're having a hard time running single file. You know what's gonna happen when you double it up.
Well, sometimes you get lucky and you won't have wrecks.
And then you know someone's going to try to go three wide in that bumpy-ass track.
Huh. Oh, it could be a storm outside. That could be doing it.
Come on, 35.
Yep, buy it.
Outside, still there. clear. Outside, outside. Clear, clear, clear.
Minute 13.425. Hear what? 35, we team up instead of drag racing, we might actually get something here.
I like following you, 33. Hopefully we see each other on track.
Same to you, man.
Corona 14.
Going for a ride. We're going for a ride. Man, that was pretty fucking fast lap time, huh?
Dude.
You better tell my dad that, not me.
No, it's... Guess I do the qualifying. Guess I hate. Oh, that sucks.
Good luck.
Good luck.
According to my seat, you should be on the inside. Closed. I'll go
ahead. Yeah. Hell yeah, I'm prepared for this watching Talladega Night. Spike.
What? I'm about to run out of time. Nationwide is on your side. Come on.
Be right back.
And with an eye-watering 3 minute and 40 second lap time, Liam Brotherson will put it on pole position.
Sounds about right.
You'll be on one to go. Make sure you get yourself something to drink.
Well, if this is Lane Pocono, we got the fancy grid spots all diagonal. Come on, iRacing.
Good luck, everybody.
Let's have some fun.
Should be that.
That's what it's all about. Zach who?
In other words, apparently not.
I mean, maybe. It depends. Maybe, maybe not. I don't know if I'm related. That's a good question. I mean, I've got a cousin named Zach.
Professional driver, Zach Novak.
Oh, I'm not even thinking straight then. Nope, I wish. I just love looking at your Ford Vette in front of me. It's great. Thank you, Crazy Paint, for this glorious icon in front of me. Clearly not. That pace speed he's got right there. I mean, he's like a whole 3.5 minutes off what I put up. Let's just don't wreck. My boss is watching right now because I actually work for USAC, so the CEO is watching me right now. Let's don't wreck, guys. Okay, 10-4, I'm going to take it 17 wide, coming to the start finish line. How's that sound, driver? Let's do it.
I mean, have you forgotten where we're at?
We got professional driver Robbie Lyons in the field cut.
I was trying to see what that dude ran.
How's it feel to be here with the best of the best in sim racing?
Good luck, everybody. Let's have fun.
For once in his life, he's driving equal equipment.
Oh.
You can wreck him, go ahead.
God dang it, put. Why don't you keep your opinion to your darn self?
Alright, big girl.
I watched you wreck at Pocono and Peak last year.
10-4.
And Phoenix and all the others.
Oh, there they go.
What was that?
Everybody may remember.
That was a whole lot of Dale. Someone probably goes to Dale.
That sucks.
About to do it again. Green flag. Have a great day at the front. Inside. Still there. Inside is clear. inside. Still inside your door. Still there. Clear, clear, clear. Work at the bottom. Still there. Still there. Still inside.
Shit.
Clear both.
Why? Fuck.
One minute 2:24.73.
There we go.
Working the bottom. Still in.
Oh, I saw that nightmare.
49.943.
Please don't squeeze me like that.
I didn't squeeze nothing. You just forgot how to drive.
Yeah. You try driving straight.
Outside. Clear up top.
Sorry, I was going to pit lane driver.
49.307.
No point. Too hard. Fucking bullshit.
That's it. Go.
Let me see. What exactly happened there? Anyway?
Gonna be two to go.
Damn it. Damn, the leader got taken out. Oh, shit.
Thank you.
Oh, leader wasn't clear.
Right side. Clear. On your left. Clear.
Messed around with my setup. Now I'm not straightaway speed on the big oval. I'm loose and I can't get up to where I was. Hate that.
Thank you. He's moving.
I don't know. I guess the weather changed from that last session. Way slower last time.
Right. Very slow on the right. Your eyes open.
Oh, shit.
Drop one off court. Red.
Yeah, this one's a lot faster.
Keep coming.
Oh, okay. I didn't check it. I just...
Crazy.
Yeah, I don't have the grip I had in the last session. Looks the same, but...
On the left side, 1 minute 25.131.
All right, man. Take care.
One minute 27.66.
Nope. Too fucking low, Gary. Dumb. I don't know why I should have just stayed there. Stupid. That would have been a fucking good turn, too. Fuck.
On your toes. 1:25.542. Minute 25.479. Eyes open. He's moving. Stay on your toes. Watch that car down there. On the left side, 1:34.58. Spin. He's on the left, on the left. Left side, clear. Right side, clear. Slow on the right. On your right. Clear, clear, clear. Good job. Coming.
I thought it was in force. Okay. Oops.
In the middle of the track. 1:28.523. Keep your eyes open.
Gets so free coming out of that fucking corner. It's going downward on the backside like a slant. So just right there, it just gets so free. Thank you. I'm 2 seconds off a lead. That's crazy. Almost 3 seconds. That's insane. That guy in the lead, he's like, well, who was in the lead? He's like, he's pretty damn good. Got good rating and shit. Oh, I learned my paint scheme finally. So that time's not gonna fucking count, will it? I know that second lap would have been quicker too. Wait, does this dude really have like a... What the hell? I was about to say, gosh damn it, shit's taking forever.
Green, green, green.
Damn it, I always fuck up on my second gear.
Left side. You're clear.
He's in the sand. Putting the pressure on him. Oh, what am I hitting the grass? Don't go out. Alright, keep going. Here we go. Okay. Slight mistake. Oh, don't hit the grass again. Shit. Dumb.
left side. Still there. Clear. On your left.
Bump, bump, clear. Bump.
Left side. Clear, clear, clear. 1 minute 25.586. On your right.
Almost would have made that corner. Oh no, you're fine, dude. Why are you saying sorry for it? Wait, is this race ever gonna end?
1 minute 24.98. Well done, bud. Nice.
I don't think it ever has an ending. I think it just keeps going. So it's 5 out of 9,999. Nope. Ain't doing staying in this if it's fucking has no end fucking. Oh, it's timed. Since when did they do that? Thought it was 15 laps or 10 laps. Whatever. Fuck it.